New this morning, a tractor-trailer driver is facing a handful of charges. He's accused of hitting a power pole in Wallingford, bringing down some wires, and then that brought a couple of Amtrak trains to a halt. Witnesses say 22-year-old Travis Fahey drove off after impact. Investigators caught up with him a few minutes later, matched up the damage, and arrested him.